Well, at the end of the day, there's nothing else going on. There was nothing going on. We've got to focus on what we have to do on an everyday basis. They're going to play that game either way. They were going to play the game on Sunday. So our guys did a good job of staying focused during the course of the week. I really never had a doubt that they would. We've been doing it all year. When you deal with adversity, you have to run toward each other, stay together, and that's what they did.